from Tingsford. The bounce in goal, Ian Jones. Two, Connor Hartley. Three, Lou Ward. Four, Alfie Cummings. Three, Hindley. Seven, Liam Rockett. Eight, Jordan Lynn. Six, seven, Aaron Ramsey. 14, Liam Hartley.
Sometimes moves the ball around. It's a good hit, actually. Yeah. We'll get the best goal from Jones. And there's Belmonte. Played it onto Isaac Roon. He's got to. And there it is. Jordan Lynn. The next goal in the Sixways. Goal for Worcester City. They let themselves down. Oh, it's a cracking ball from Belmonte, ex-Pennett, who's Davis Wilson is there for, and West go down there. The ball falls to Adam Mays to hit one from distance. Swain slips it. Like, didn't really react then, and he finds the man from Belmonte. Goal for Worcester City. Fion Evans. Belmonte for Logan Studdart. Across Reid with a chance to set. Jordan Lynn with a shot, well saved actually by Elliot Jones. Gilchrist with some space. Options. He's gone out the side. There's switched off a little bit there, and it's Tierney with the cross and the powerful header from Bennington Mannings. midfield. Stoddart making the diagonal for him. There's Belmonte looking to play Lockett in. Oh, it's been gifted back to him. Liam Lockett. The goal scorer for Worcester City. And Worcester City's 100th goal in the Hellenic League this season. Liam Lockett. Mace with a lovely ball out to Lockett. It's a 3-on-2 here now. Lockett going forwards. Cynically brought down. That's going to be a red card for Sabaly. He's already been booked. It's a red card for Sabaly. Lockett. Lockett whips it in. And Kirk Layton is offside. Layton's joy short-lived. Dylan Hart makes it 5. Goal scorer for Worcester City, Dylan Hart. That was Chris Knight then, playing like Prime Lockett. That cross is a long one, but... Oh, Belmonte was so close to the hat-trick then. Very reminiscent of when Luke Rowe played for us at Sutherland, where he played. Sat in front of the defence, just picking whatever spots he wanted.
Yes!
Here she comes!
Come on, Belmont!
Right, on me head!
Picture or camera?
Camera!